we're going to dig over Growl. Let's just see if we can win here or not.
Welcome to the Iridium Blight. For Hyperion, this place was, well, still a crap hole, but it wasn't this bad.
Thank you. assaults the bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of salty, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right? My slayers have been fighting the salty for years. These bastards handed dozens of vault hunters to Jack once the pay got good enough. You kill them all, vault hunter, and you smile while you do it.
So here we're going to Ember. Okay, fine.
Try not to die.
And this is appearing to be a two-hit gal.
Be careful out there. You're my millionth customer. Two words, my friend.
Slagged. Swag. Here you go! Hold it right there! And stay down! Slag! Ha! No! Stay still. Hey.
revenge against whomever forced you into this unfortunate state? Why not upgrade your arsenal with some Hyperion?
Please stop.
Thank you. Thank you.
slag.
Lovely. Two words, my friend. No refunds. Goodbye.
That run, unfortunately, was not successful. But of course,
if you shop anywhere else, my
boys are gonna come in and steal the explosives, but the sky's gotta be clear first. Take out those buzzards.
Ugh, slag.
It's a lot more powerful. It's almost twice as powerful as pointing was, so that's really good. Its stats are kind of worse. Counterbeam is a more quote-unquote defensive Pokemon. I can't even say that with a straight face. But yes, it doesn't have a lot of moves.
Man, why don't these guys just give up? You already killed their boss, idiots.
Logically, he would shit himself because it's illegal not to shave.
I don't know.
start ever! That oughta do it. The way to the info stockade is open. Get in there and find out.
If you have some sort of formal module system, and it's possible at all to make a stated right to this system, that proves that not all statements in that system can be shown to be either true or false. Does that make sense?
Slack.
See that building with the light shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main iridium pipeline. There should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to the
main hatch.
That's the inside of the pipeline. Listen, I'm gonna get you stuck here.
Slag.